Okay. Well, this is my first time out, 2022, on a rebuild engine. Been a while, you know. Been a while. Already saw a fish as soon as I turned the sonar on. I ran across a little pinnacle and there's a handful of fish hanging there on the point, right on that pinnacle. Anyway, I've been threatening to rebuild this motor for years. I finally got it done. Mark Smirks in Salem, wonderful, wonderful man. And he just takes care of business. He's just all over them motors. If you got mercury. Hang on a second, got a barter part here. Let's see what we got.
All vessel operators are encouraged to have everyone wear life jackets across the bar. Second, small passenger vessel masters are also reminded of commercial coverage and safety requirements, including the supervision of required passengers to wear life jackets if possible.
Well, it sounds like they think that things are going to go to hell, but see if we can't catch a few fish. In the meantime, we can run down. Come down here a ways and see if we can find some fish and get the fishing real quick. Okay, check in later. Good size swell. Got a rock right there. Some fish on that rock there. I think I'm going to run farther down reef. The swell's a little large here and it's going out. It's ebbing. See if we can, I can get lucky. Got an old jig on there that I was using the last time I was fishing. Thank you. This is kind of weird. Been a long time. I think it was like August. September, October, November, December, January, February, yes. Been nearly half a year since I've been on the water. Too long. Didn't like that postcard said they was gonna shut the bar down. I didn't care for that. I don't care how rough it is as long as they let me come in. No fancy sitting outside for very long. Pretty nice to me. I'll run inside. See if we can find a lingcod sitting on top of the reef here. The reef's only 20 feet deep here. Just drifted off of it. Keep your tail for a bite. I do. It's kind of yo-yo. They take it on the fall, usually. So I'll crank up. Let her drop. Not a sign of life down there on the sonar. I think that was a nibble. I'm sure. tend to pick up cabbies here. Can't keep them till July 1st. That's what it feels like. Cabazon or Lingcod.
Yeah.
Oh, it's a nice black. All right. Tail off. There, he bit my tail off. Started using a bleed bucket, and it works a lot better than getting the deck all bloody. Well, let's go find another one. I'll just keep working this point for a while. I don't see a big school, but probably a few head around. Thank you. fish on the thing. I see fish on the thing. Come on, fish on the thing. Holy crap. Kind of heavy for a black. I'm kind of breaking off. This would be a linger cabazon, I'm pretty sure. Nice one. Dandy. I need to measure that one. Yeah, it's a male. Real hook. What? 28, 29 inches. I need a bigger bucket. Need a bigger bucket. Oh, it's nice out here. Hardly any wind. I don't know what the Coast Guard's excited about. There we go. See, they like to take it on the fall. This feels like another heavyweight. Yeah, yeah. Feels a little bigger than a black. Well, might be a big old, some husky blacks over here. He wants to go back to the reef. Yeah, another nice lingcod. I guess we just have to retrieve him. Not quite as big as that first one, but big enough. Let's see. And it is a male. It is a male. Like I figured it would be. Now, that's not cruel. That's the most merciful way to subdue a fish and put him out of his misery, bleed him so he doesn't just lay there and suffocate. Everybody doesn't know that though. Nice lingcods. We need four more rockfish. This feels kind of like a black. And that's what it is. Black, yeah, these blacks hold here too. If I can squeeze them in the bucket. I'm going to transfer them lingcod to the cooler here pretty quick. Thank you. Yep. Another big fish. Oh, a nice black. Oh, it's sure been a nice night, hasn't it? I'm glad I came. Is going out. I still got blood all over the deck. See if I can't get on those pesky fish. That's all it took, was that one little move. I'm just kind of sitting there in one place. It wasn't. Wasn't really doing anything. So we got our limits. We had a nice black rockfish and a couple of really nice lingcod. Need a really, really nice lingcod. So we can go home now. Well, that was nothing wrong with that first trip. Nice first trip. Apologize for not having the GoPro, but I think we did good enough. The heck. So take this thing to the barn. Oh. Oh, and now a nice big school showed up. Let me see. Okay. I'll show you.